Komisarek gets control, clears it to the line, but not out. Bergeron keeps it in for Chara. Chara fires, score!
This guy can pound a puck. We talk about Surrey being able to shoot it. Chara right there with him, his first of the year, his first as a Bruin, and it's a bomb over the glove hand.
And here he comes for the last one. 103.1! I have Brady's record is 105.2. 105.4! It's the new record!
The big man does it.
By Adam McQuaid. Two on one. Chara, Recchi, Chara holding, scoring!
Bergeron taps it low for Krejci. All the way to Chara, he scores! Second of the game. Krejci blows an edge. Here's Chara, the drive, scores! Zdeno Chara's first hat trick! And here come the Chapeaux!
Z-Man has done it again, and waved out of the faceoff is Krejci.
With this being a four-minute penalty.
Look at this.
To Daniel Sedin, you got Chara coming in to take the faceoff.
He battles for it, it's up for grabs, and he wins it with the long reach.
Zdeno Chara and the Boston Bruins have the Stanley Cup.
Jay Weber with a personal best on that first attempt. Let's see what Zdeno Chara comes with.
Wow.
That went up there a little high. This might be a little low.
Oh, oh yeah. I guess not! I guess not! Whoa!
That is the fastest shot ever in this competition, beating the 105.9 that Chara posted last year.
Look at the torque that Zdeno Chara has, a big body.
He said, all I can tell you is, as Chara leans into another one, he said, pucks are getting to be quicker this year off a lot of guys' sticks.
Oh,
said,
my,
but look at this.
Quicker.
108.8.
Wow.
It's the new stick. He's happy.
Nobody in this arena figured this to happen. Oh, my gosh. There's no kryptonite in that stick, is there? Unbelievable.
Boychuk to the middle of the line, Lucic gains his own. Krejci chips it through the middle of Chara, stick handle shot, scores! Zdeno Chara with a pretty move down the slot, and the Bruins answer.
Hits the brakes, opens up a little bit of a seam. Chara, the big reach, what a huge pirouette, and the big man scores! An incredible move! 6-9, and he's a ballerina! It's 2-0 Bruins!
We said they have another gear. You just don't expect Chara to make a play like this. Spinorama wide side. And then how about that backhander? Short side high, right under the bar, over the left shoulder.
And Eddie Malkin with James Neal. The pass comes to Crosby. To Malkin. Hangs on. He shoots. Can't get it through to the net. Malkin again. What a match tackle.
Evgeny Malkin gets this puck from Crosby. He waits, he gets Chara down, and Chara's the guy that stops that puck from going in to the net of the Boston Bruins. What a play.
That's the goal line, but Detroit can't make a play as Lucic keeps it on his own.
Chara in front, he scores!
To get the puck to Heinen. Here's Chara walking down Broadway. He scores! Zdeno Chara's 200th goal in the National Hockey League. The 22nd defenseman in history to reach that plateau. And that was a dart.
On defense, in his 21st season,